tired of the people bitching about the cell phones. They're like, oh, cell phones should be illegal in the car. It's dangerous. I'm like, what? That should be part of the test now. When you're 16 years old, you go for your driving test. That should be incorporated into it. I need you to parallel park, call your mom, dip the nugget in the sauce. Settle down, I had to. The driver's side lock is broken. Get out of the way, I have to get in first with scooter first. The supermarket I go to, they just installed self-checkout. Do you have this?
Yeah.
Oh, I can't believe people use it. They're like, oh my God, I can use the scanner. So could I if I filled out an application. People are standing there, boop! That's great when you're done bagging your stuff. Why don't you go grab a couple of carts from the lot and bring those back? Have you seen the ad for Ambien? It's a sleep aid. Side effect is diarrhea. How good of a night's sleep are you getting? You got the runs. Some poor bastard pops an Ambien, he's about to doze off. Oh, Jesus. Halfway to the bathroom, he's passed out crapping himself. I want to be free. You're an emperor. You walk, you talk, and you're not held accountable for anything. 3 years old with an untied shoe, you can walk up to any adult on the planet. And they will bend down and tie it. How cool is that? That's right, woman, I call mother, kneel before me. And tie my shoe. Double knotted, so this does not happen again. Now you will fetch me a juice box. I'm thirsty. You have so much power when you're three. You can make people look at your poop in the toilet. Grandparents, uncles, and aunts will gather around a bowl to look at your three-year-old turds floating around. Never again in your life are people going to look at your shit in the bowl. Unless you're a guy and you're in college and you do really well in one. But that's different. Some of the guys know what I'm talking about. Dude, it's just big. It goes all the way around the bowl. I have a digital camera. I want to use it as a screensaver. There's a three-year-old kid running into the middle of a family function with his pants around his ankles. Mommy, come! Look what I got in the toilet this big, all by myself! He's like a hero for the rest of the day. What a big boy, mommy's big boy. Pooping in the toilet. A super pooper. Kid doesn't realize 30 years from now he's gonna be home with his wife. She's gonna walk by the bathroom and be like, oh, for Christ. Shut the door when you're going to the bathroom. My mom used to think I was a hero. Dogs get it. They understand the human-canine relationship. I own you. And the dog's like, yeah! That's what I'm looking for in a relationship. What do you want me to do? Sit, ta-da! Dogs feel guilt. You see a dog after they shit on the rug? Genuinely sorry. You come home, you crack open the door, the dog's like, ah, oh, damn, he's home. Drinking. How'd you pick it up? I'm gonna go scratch the curtains for a while. Who'd you feed me? Ever see a cat puke? It won't even puke. It's a 5-minute theatrical production. Her whole body does this back. You watch the puke roll down the back of their spine, and it doesn't even come all the way up, and it's so disgusting that it comes halfway out, and then they back up, and the rest of it just falls to the ground. And they just sit there looking at you like, yeah, well, you're cleaning that up? I'm gonna go drag my ass across the white comforter on the bed. Sleep well, master. You guys have been fantastic. Thank you so much for coming.